reroute her from the press box and join us in center field. But she should be here later on. Anderson with a sharp 1-1 pitch, and it is a fastball, and it is drilled out to deep right. Brody looks, and that one is over his head, over the wall. Solo home run into the Bojangles berm. That is just about 50 feet to our right, and it is a solo homer for Tyler Nevin in the top half of the first inning. And he turned down a fastball, and it is 1-0 Asheville in the top of the first with two down.
Now the wind could be a factor as well. That ball carried over the left field wall. Baseball seems to get out of this park quickly when it's hit to left field. Not a deep porch. And Tyler Nevin, a former first-round selection, got all of that one for the most part.